Good morning, students. Now the next question of exercise 2.2 says that Beijing's father is 26 years younger than Beijing's grandfather and 29 years older than Beijing's. The sum of the ages of all the three is 135 years. Then what is the age of each one of them? It's given that the father and the grandfather's age, both the ages, they are given in terms of the Beijing's age. So we suppose that let the Beijing's age be X years, then the father's age will be given as, just again understand that the father's age and the grandfather's age are given in terms of the Beijing's age. So we'll suppose that the Beijing's age is X years, then the father's age will be 29 years more than the Beijing's age, as it is given in the question that the Beijing is 29 years older than the Beijing. That is, the father is 29 years older. 29 years jyada uski umr hai. So we just can consider that Beijing's age is X years, then father's age will be X plus 29 years. Now again, the grandfather's age. It's given that the father is 26 years younger. Younger means smaller, chota. So grandfather's age is 26 years more than the father's age, and the father's age is X plus 29 years. We just add 26 years so that we get the grandfather's age. So grandfather's age will be X plus 29, the father's age, plus 26 years, or X is equals to X plus 55 years. The sum of 29 and 26 is 55. So the grandfather's age is X plus 55. Now again, given that the sum of Beijing's age, father's age and the grandfather's age is 135 years. So we just add X, the age of Beijing, X plus 29, the age of father, and X plus 55, the age of grandfather, is equals to 135. Now X plus X plus X is equals to 3X, and 29 plus 55 is 84, is equals to 135. 84 is transferred to the right hand side. It is equals to 135 minus 84, which gives us on subtraction as 51. So that X is equals to 51 upon 3, as this 3 is multiplied with this X, so it will be divided in the next RHS. So X is equals to 17 years. So Beijing's age is 17 years. Now the father's age will be X plus 29, that is 46 years, and grandfather's age will be 46, the age of father, plus 26 years, that is 72 years. Now the next question, the question says that 15 years from now, abhi se lekar 15 years baad, 15 years from now, the age of Ravi will be 4 times his present age. So you have to find the present age. So we just suppose that the present age be X years. Then 15 years from now, the age will be X plus 15 years. Now given that age after 15 years will be the 4 times the present age, so X plus 15 is equals to 4x, or 15, we just transfer this x to this side, 4x minus x, 15 is equals to 3x, or both are equal, so we can interchange LHS and RHS. 3x is equals to 15, x is equals to 5 years, so the present age is 5 years, and you just can see that after 15 years, the age will be 20 years, which is 4 times the present age. Next question 13. Question 13 says that a rational number is such that when we multiply it by 5 by 2 and add 2 by 3 to the product, we get minus 7 by 12. What is the number? So in this we have to find out the rational number. So let us suppose that the x be the rational number. X be that rational number. Now the condition says that if this rational number is multiplied by 5 by 2. So 5 by 2 is multiplied with this rational number and we add 2 by 3 to it. Then we get the result as minus of 7 upon 12. We have to solve this question. 5 by 2 x, this is having the variable and the remaining two, they are the rational number. So we just try to solve it. 5 by 2, first of all we'll transfer this 2 by 3 to the RHS. Minus 7 by 12 minus 2 by 3. As this 2 by 3 is added up here, so when transferred to the other side, it will be subtracted here. Now you have to just take the LCM. LCM of 12 and 3 is 12. 12 divided is 1 time. 1 into minus of 7. Minus 3 divides 12 4 times. 4 into 2. 3 divides 12 4 times. This 4 into this numerator 2. 5 by 2x. 5 by 2x is equals to, now this is minus of 7 minus 4 to the 8 upon 12, or 5 by 2x is equals to minus 7 and minus 8 is minus of 15 upon 12, or x is equals to minus 15 upon 12 into, now we are transferring this, this is in the denominator, so it will go into the numerator, and this 5 in the denominator. Now from this 2 we cancel this 12, 2 1s are 2, 2 6 are 12, 5 1s are 5, 5 3s are 15. Is equals to minus 3 upon 6. Again this 3 and 6, they are the factors and multiples. So 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6. Is equals to minus of 1 by 2. So minus and 1 by 2, this is that rational number which when multiplied by 5 by 2 and added to 2 by 3 will give you minus of 7 by 12.